हेलो दोस्तों, कैसे हो आप लोग सब। मैं हूँ रावण और मैं आ गया हूँ आज एक और भूतिया गेम खेलने। बट आई एम गोना रिग्रेट दिस। आई मेरे को ऑलरेडी पता है आई एम गोना रिग्रेट दिस फ्रिकी डिकी गेम राइट ओवर हियर। मैं रिग्रेट करने वाला भाई। आई नो, आई जस्ट नो इट। सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर रिड्यू लेट्स जंप इनटू दिस दोस्तों। सो ऑलरेडी आप लोग म्यूजिक देख सकते हो, इट्स वेरी क्रीपी एंड लेट्स जंप इनटू दिस। और बाय द वे रात के 1 बज रहे और मैं अभी ये खेल रहा हूँ। सो फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड आपको आपके लिए वीडियोस बनाने के लिए मैं जिंदा रहूँगा। बाय द वे ये itch.io का गेम है, फ्री गेम है। अगर आप लोग को चाहिए तो आप लोग पे भी कर सकते हो। ये कुछ लोग बंदे लोगों ने बनाया है, गेम डेव HQ करके इन लोगों ने कुछ क्रिएट करके इन लोगों ने बनाया है। सो लेट्स जस्ट जंप इनटू दिस। ओके, यू आर ए क्लिफ व्हाट, ए कॉलेज स्टूडेंट हु इज ब्रांड न्यू फ्रीलांस कैमरामैन फॉर द शो पैरानॉर्मल एंटिटीज। ओ, ब्रांड न्यू फ्रीलांस कैमरामैन। ओके, द #2-rated गोस्ट इन्वेस्टिगेशन शो ऑन द Hunting and Outdoors Cable Network. You have hired to. Okay. Inspect the Saint Augustine Asylum for the mentally 3. Oh, 3. You will go into this facility, follow the producer's instructions through the radio earpiece, keep your camera on and try to contact with the spirit. Oh my God. तो ये पैसा के लिए हम लोग पैरानॉर्मल एक्टिविटी का कर रहे हैं। और फास्मोफोबिया भी तो ऐसा ही है, पैसा के लिए ही करते रहते हैं। सो
क्लिफ, वेलकम टू द सेंट ऑगस्टीन्स असाइलम फॉर द मेंटली इल।
आई ऑलरेडी हेट इट।
इन योर बैकपैक इज अ फ्लैशलाइट, अ वॉइस रिकॉर्डर एंड EMF एंड अ कपल ऑफ लिटिल
EMF
We'll let you know when to take those out.
Okay.
Ready to pay off some of those college debts and beer debts? Well, of course you are. And when you're ready, enter in through those front doors.
Yeah, let's enter. Already mere creeps nikal rahe hai, bhai.
It can get a little sticky sometimes. So, here's the story behind the...
I can't run. Okay.
...for the mentally ill. It was founded in the 1880s, closed in the 1960s, and a lot of nasty stuff happened. Only supposed to house around 500 patients, but at its peak, it was around 3,300 patients in here. I mean,
3,300 patients?
You know, less of a hospital and more of a place where you dropped your problems off and hope they disappeared.
Okay.
This is where my God. Hallways, patients would convene, and we heard that the patients pre-1920 actually received decent
care. मेरे को क्यों भाई इतने चिंता आ रहे हैं?
Patients
भी मर गए। वाह,
slaying themselves with metal wires from their beds. Be careful where you step.
Okay, यहाँ कुछ दिखा रहा है।
All right, this is a good place to start.
Oh, what is this?
Voice recorder, and I'll hopefully be able to awaken this place.
I don't know why I'm doing this. ये कौन जॉब करना चाहेगा यार?
Why?
No, why?
Okay, play that back. Just know that you're here.
Nothing? Okay.
Nothing. All right, let's try that again.
फिर से नहीं, क्यों? What? ओ, अभी यहाँ पे दिखा रहा है.
All right, let's try this. Ghosts of St. Augustine, please let us know that you are still in this hospital. I give you permission to reveal yourself. I give you permission
no,
to
why?
Come to life.
Why?
Give us a sign that you are here.
Give us a sign.
Tell us where you are. Speak to us now.
ये गेम में मैं कम बात करूंगा क्योंकि इन लोग ज्यादा बात करते रहेंगे.
All right, check that. Now into this microphone.
Nothing.
All right, let's try one
Thankfully.
More.
वन मोर स्पॉट, ओ ये वाला स्पॉट, ओके। भाई रात क्यों रहा है? ड्यूड द माउस सेंसिटिविटी तो नहीं। ओके भैया जी क्या कर रहा है ये यार, मरवा के छोड़ेगा? और ये ऐसा कौन जॉब करना चाहेगा रे? ओके आई एम नॉट इवन एबल टू ओपन दिस डोर। इसमें भागने का कुछ नहीं है डूड, आई डोंट नो वेयर टू गो हियर। ओ ओके
ओके द फोर एरियाज यू नीड टू विजिट टू फुलफिल योर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट द ई सोशल
कॉन्ट्रैक्ट आई साइंड अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट।
दिस इज द एरिया वेयर द इनमेट्स हु आर डीम्ड अ डेंजर टू सोसाइटी वुड कन्वीन। यू विल गो टू दिस रूम एंड परफॉर्म अ समनिंग सेरेमनी।
सब
सो वॉक इनटू द सेंटर एंड
सोसाइटी के लिए जो डेंजरस है उनके लिए उनके लिए यहां पे रखते थे और यहां पे समनिंग रिचुअल करने के लिए बोल रहा है। दैट्स नॉट द डोर।
द एंट्रेंस टू पेशेंट सेल 200-219। वी आर टॉकिंग एक्सट्रीम बाइपोलरिज्म, स्किज़ोफ्रेनिया, डिमेंशिया, नॉट नेसेसरली डेंजरस, बट इट कुड बी अ चैलेंज फॉर सोसाइटी। डैंग, द डोर इज लॉक्ड। दिस सक्स।
या दैट सक्स। बट नॉट फॉर मी। ओके तो कहाँ जाना है भाई मेरे को? सारा ये डोर्स लॉक्ड है।
पेशेंट सेल्स 220-240। दिस इज वेयर दे केप्ट द लुनेटिक्स, द मर्डरर्स, द सोसियोपैथ्स, द वर्स्ट ऑफ द वर्स्ट, इंक्लूडिंग क्लाइव द पीपर जॉनसन।
क्लाइव द पीपर जॉनसन
विद अ निकनेम द पीपर, बट द ट्रुथ इज फार वर्स। ही वाज एक्सट्रीमली मैनिपुलेटिव एंड वेरी इंटेलिजेंट। ही वाज अ मर्डरर एंड अ मीमर। Most of his victims could never identify him because he managed to convince them to gouge their own eyes out with metal wires and even their own fingernails.
What the hell are these pictures?
And when the facility went off the rails and the doctor stopped caring, he jumped into action. The patients who didn't listen were tortured, and the ones who did wandered around the facility, blind, screaming, and in constant fear.
Block
two. Let's just start the ceremony.
Let's just start the ceremony. Are you freaking kidding me, dude? Am I standing in the area? Oh my god. I can't move.
Know that you're here. We release you from your restraints. Come forward and live again. This person is no longer shielded from the realm of the dead. You may be seen, interact, and manipulate him in any way.
Dude,
don't just stand there. Go check it out.
Oh, door is open. मेरे को दिखा भी नहीं यार. Okay. I shouldn't probably do this. मेरा heart के लिए अच्छा. I saw an eye. मैंने आँख देखा वहाँ पे एक. This door opened. Okay, somebody doesn't want us to get. Hello? Oh, that's a bed. Dude, I'm gonna die. Well, these are all boxes. Okay. Okay, I'm going. I quit the job. I'm going. What? Oh, there is a. Okay. I guess I don't have any choice but to go in here. I hate it already. I hate it already. I hate every single inch of this game. Hello, Auntie G. Hello. Get out. Your eyes, what? My ass. Okay, what? My eyes?
People.
They're shouting. Ah! Oh my god, Mummy G. I wanna get out of this Auntie G, man.
Alright, get out of this hallway and then take your second right.
Get out of this hallway? Take a second right? What do you mean second right, you freaking idiot? This is the first right, I guess. This is the second right, apparently.
Damn it. Okay, there's a staircase. Take the staircase.
Staircase?
Up to the second floor, and you should be next to a fire escape. You should be able to get out that way. So go up the staircase.
Is this the staircase? Oh, there is the staircase. Is there anything down? Okay, nothing down. Kuch nahi hai. Okay, this is the music though. Oh my god, the door is locked. Bruh, the door is locked, bruh. I guess we need to go down now.
Okay, let's go get something to pry this door open. Go back downstairs. I bet you there was something downstairs we could probably use.
Oh my god. Ye to nahi tha yahan pe stairs pehle. How the frick did it come, bruh? Yeah, that's what she said.
This place doesn't even have a basement. What is going on? Alright, just...
What does it say? Permanent isolation, gas chamber, silent room, incinerator.
Downstairs.
I hate it. Oh. My mouse barber yahan se monitor se bahar nikal ja raha hai. That's the only thing that's like... Someone is crying. Judas Cradle Brazen. What? Brazen Bull, the boat. The boat? Okay. We see you. Oh my god. Holy freaking. My heart is. Mereko heart attack aane wala hai. Tum log YouTuber, like news mein dekhne walo. 24 years ka YouTuber. Mara bhootia game ke. Surgery. Definitely yahi hai kyunki this is the... Oh yeah, summoning. Ji. Aur bolo summon karne ke liye. I'm just gonna follow the candles. Main koi bhi room nahi kholne wala. I don't wanna... Okay, I'm just gonna ignore that. I'm just gonna ignore that, guys. Yeah. I don't know where I'm supposed to go though. Okay. Dude, ye itch.io mein bhai saab ye log bahut bhayanak games khelate hai yaar. Am I alive? Okay, my heartbeat is good. So that means I am alive. Yeah, I'm alive. Mummy. Why? Yaar, tum log ke liye content banane ke liye main mar raha hu. Boy? Anybody here? Boy? What just happened? Yeah, my game stuck ke tarah kuch hua kya? Nahi? Oh, of course! It's locked. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Look down. No, I don't see. What am I not supposed to see? I hear something behind me. मेरे को पीछे घूमना नहीं है. Oh, that's blood. Okay, that's freaky dicky blood, dosto. I'm supposed to run. I can't see anything. What the? I'm sorry, mom and dad, if I'm waking you up. मम्मी जी पापा जी माफ कर देना अगर आपको हमने उठा दिया. राशि जी ने चने क्यों निकाल दिए. दोज आर आइस कन्फेशन टाइम.
Clive was more than just a mere man, and he would kind of haunt this patient all throughout the day, you know, rampant hallucinations that progressively got worse, but at night he never saw the peeper. Then he discovered that if he closed his eyes, he could escape Clive, but whenever he opened them, Clive would be there, waiting for him and getting closer and closer. Eventually, the patient used a fork and he blinded himself. And while he was soaked in his blood from his sockets, he screamed to the entire hospital that he was free. He was safe. And a week later, two more patients charged Clive with stalking them, even though he was confined to solitary. I mean, it's crazy. They took their eyesight, too. This pattern didn't stop. I thought it was BS, but based on what we've seen tonight, I don't pretty much believe anything. So, try to get the hell out of there, and if it gets too intense, try to shut your eyes.
I hate this guy. इसने ये पहले क्यों नहीं बताया? मतलब hallucinations होते थे और patient अपने आँखें को बाहर निकाल. Those are eyes. I see you, boy. I just need to run. But I can't run.
Damn, flashlight broke.
Flashlight broke. GG's. Did you hear that? He said, come here.
Come on closer.
Mummy ji ne pakad liya. Mera isne pakad liya. I wanna run. He's behind me, I know that. I can't see. Mereko nahi dikh raha. Mereko kuch bhi nahi dikh raha. Mummy ji. Dikh nahi raha hai, mummy ji. दिखने. ओ माय गॉड, वो मेरे पीछे ही है, सब मार रहा है. मम्मा मम्मा मम्मा. डोर ओपन 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 टट्टी. आई एम गोना एस्केप यू बॉय. आई एम गोना टेक माय रिवेंज ऑन दैट. नो, द डोर इज नॉट ओपनिंग. What is this? Oh. Alien ke tarah hai. I can't select it.
You got a choice. Either he gets you, or you're gonna have to cut him out.
What? Mere aankhe ko cut karna hai?
Holy crap, man. I can't believe you just did that. You freaking gouged your eyes out with a scalpel. Are you all right? Holy crap.
Yeeted my eyes.
All right, we're getting a picture from your camera. Bad news is it's pitch black. There's no light. In the room, there's nothing I could see. The flashlight went out, and we don't even know where you are. I'm not going in there. Are you going in there? I'm not going in there. Hell no. Look.
they are not gonna come to rescue me.
If you can't feel,
तो मैं यही पे ऐसे खड़ा रहो पूरा जिंदगी.
I'm sorry, but we're not coming.
We are not. What an asshole.
I have to go. I'm sorry.
Freaking kidding me, dude. Paranormal entities. GG's. Thank you for playing. Please leave a review on the page. My name is AI Heck and I made this game in 10 days. Oh, for the Scream Jam 2020 event. To 10 din mein in logon ne banaya dosto. Okay, my friend John and I founded this game. We believe game development is an amazing skill and great tool to tell stories. If you have ever never mind, pura pad nahi paya main. So that was an horrific game जो कि मेरे को 1 बजे खेलना पड़ा. अब मैं काम कैसे करूँगा और बाथरूम भी जा पाऊँगा, I don't know guys. So that is it for today guys. I'll meet you guys again in the next episode. Peace. Ravan Locking out दोस्तों.